Good morning, St. Thomas More. Today is Tuesday. However, it is so much more. It's a special Tuesday. It's May the 4th be with you. That's right. May the 4th be with you. It's a real thing. May the 4th celebrates all things Star Wars, whether it's the new Mandalorian series, whether it is the old Star Wars, the new Star Wars. Get your fun on today. Get into that closet, into those drawers, find a t-shirt. Try to wear Princess Leia hair. Oh, sad attempt, but where am I going? Okay, listen. Lots of things to tell you about, lots of things to celebrate. We had a huge number of graduates sign up and put together a video for the valedictorian address. You need to find out how you vote for them. LMS page, grade 12 LMS page. Get on there if you haven't already. View every single video and vote. Vote for the person that you believe is going to say a speech that will represent you and your fellow graduates. You know, it's Mental Health Week. Oh, by the way, before I get into mental health, I want to remind you that you have up until the evening, this evening, 11:30, to vote. Take care of one another. It's Mental Health Week. Get outside to exercise. You know how I feel about that. And finally, I want you to find a way to nurture hope, not only in your own life, but in the life of someone else. STM, don't ever forget how loved you are. And may the 4th be with you.